giving him before God and before his holy altar, the cross and the pure gospel, before the church and before you, Father, declare this our covenant. We promise to be true to it throughout all the days of our lives, and we ask God to help us and bless us in order to keep this our promise. And we ask you, Father, with all here present, to pray for us.
To love me, to love me.